My father bought this instrument from India in 1970-something, early 70s. He carried it all the way to England. And last week I was carrying it all across New York. It's very heavy.
Days and days, they go on and on and on. It says, oh my God.